How do humans use their senses to gather information from their surroundings?
You know from the previous lessons that the body consists of different systems that manage its functions. And that humans have five basic senses: taste, touch, sight, smell, and hearing. These systems and the five senses don't work separately. There is integrity between the five senses of the human body and the nervous system.
You mean that the nervous system is responsible for the coordination of these five senses?
Yes, these senses are considered as a part of the nervous system. And they work integrally with the other body systems. Mammals such as human, elephant, and dog have the same structure of nervous system.
What is the structure of the nervous system?
The nervous system consists of three organs: brain, spinal cord, and nerves.
1. Brain. The main control center of the body.
2. Spinal cord. Carries messages from the brain to body, and from the body to the brain.
3. Nerves. Carry messages from the brain to the spinal cord and other parts of the body, as well as from other parts of the body to the spinal cord and the brain.
How do information from the senses reach the brain to be processed?
The brain is connected to a group of nerves known as the spinal cord that passes through the backbone of the body.
The spinal cord branches to smaller and smaller nerves. These nerves are distributed throughout all parts of the body.
Some of these nerves are directly connected to the brain, such as the nerves or the eyes and the heart.
What will happen when the sensory organs receive information from the environment?
The sensory organs like the eyes, nose, ears, tongue, skin are responsible for gathering information. When the sensory organs receive information from the environment, the nerves transmit information from the sensory organs to the brain in the form of electrical impulses.
Electrical impulses?
Yes, your nerves carry messages in the form of electrical signals called nerve impulses.
The sensory organs, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin, contain a special type of nerves known as sensory receptors. They are nerves found in different places of the body, and they are responsible for receiving information from the surroundings and sending it to the brain. Then the brain sends his orders to the body to respond.
Look to this example: when the hand feels a heat or a bite.
How does the human body respond to an external stimulus like the smell of pizza?
Whenever you smell something such as pizza, you receive that information through the sensory receptors of nose. Then the sensory receptors of smell that are found in the back of your nose send a specific signals along the nerves to your brain. These signals are in the form of electrical impulses. Once the smell information, nerve impulses, reaches your brain, it is processed by the brain to produce the proper response, such as determining the type of the food by the memory.
What is the role of memory?
Memory refers to the processes that are used to acquire, store, retain, and later retrieve information.
The memory in your brain plays a role in responding to the pizza smell. Whereas the memory sends signals clarifying that the pizza smell is related to food.
How does the human body respond to an external stimulus like hearing the bird chipping?
When your ears hear the bird chipping are sound waves. Your ears send a message through the nerves to the brain in the form of electrical impulses. The brain processes these sound waves electrical impulses. Then, the brain sends a signal to the body to tell it what to do. Such as turning around to search for the bird on a tree. Are all messages considered messages to and from sensory organs?
No, some messages are to and from sensory organs, which are called reflex actions. These messages are so fast that you can't realize. Other messages are sent from and to the brain automatically, like the signal to breathe and heartbeat.
Repeat after me. There is integrity between the five senses.
There is integrity between the five senses.
Mammals.
Mammals.
Brain, spinal cord, and nerves.
Brain, spinal cord, and nerves.
Carry messages.
Carry messages.
Backbone of the body.
Backbone of the body.
Sensory organs.
Sensory organs.
Electrical impulses.
Electrical impulses.
Memory.
Memory.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss how the nervous system works. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.